sea takes you, but who it makes you.
And their opponents, first from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing 210 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Tomasso Ciampa!
The Black Heart of NXT clutching proudly his most prized possession, his obsession. He calls her Goldie. It's the NXT Championship. Best of friends, former tag team champions, but Gargano and Ciampa were involved in the 2018 NXT rivalry of the year. I look at Ciampa and Gargano sort of like Batman and the Joker. Their paths are inevitably intertwined as long as their careers are in existence. Sometimes they've been friends, sometimes they've been enemies, but they are effective alongside one another. You know, what's interesting about this tag team matchup is once upon a time, Ciampa and Gargano were known as the tag team of DIY. They met the Revival in Toronto back in 2016 at NXT TakeOver in a 2 out of 3 falls match where they won the NXT tag titles, a match that was match of the year.
I had the opportunity to call that matchup. I still look back fondly on it. I am so excited for what we're about to see right now. Four of the absolute best tag team specialists on the planet Earth in the business. This one is gonna be good.
Well, Graves, how much do you think that the Revival's been able to grow since that moment back in 2016?
Well, the Revival have certainly evolved into a better tag team than they were back in 2016. Gargano and Ciampa have also evolved as mostly individual competitors. These are four different, better versions of the 2016 selves.
Dash Wilder starting things off against Johnny Gargano, the NXT North American champion who will defend his championship this coming Wednesday night on the WWE Network NXT when he takes on the winner of the World's Collide Tournament, the Velveteen Dream.
This is why we call this man Johnny Wrestling, correct?
Or Johnny Takeover, hence where he won his North American championship back in Phoenix. Tag made, Tomasso Ciampa, the NXT champion.
But Tomasso Ciampa has shown beyond a shadow of a doubt as he will do absolutely anything and everything it takes to retain his beloved NXT championship at any cost.
And there are the former tag team champions, Gable and Rude. Chad Gable, who had a history with DIY back in the day in NXT.
I believe Gable and Rude had a very valid point earlier about the new guys moving in and getting to step in the ring with the reigning tag team champions.
Hey, come on, it's WrestleMania season. People are rising up to the occasion. Big opportunities here. I don't blame them.
You don't think the former tag team champions deserve an opportunity more so than a couple of newcomers?
I thought we weren't just handing out championship rematches all
this
all
isn't a championship rematch.
And this is Scott Dawson now going to work on Johnny Gargano. Dawson and Wilder finally winning the tag team gold with a big victory over Rude and Gable. Top guys doing top guy things, as they like to say.
And the reaction when the Revival won the tag team championships was enormous, just the accolades they've been getting from their peers.
The fact is that Nash and Dawson believe they've truly fulfilled their destiny to become recognized as the best tag team on the planet.
And Gargano went into the corner, up over the top. Tremendous athlete is Gargano, but he runs into a shoulder tackle from Scott Dawson.
You got to get a little taste of Johnny Gargano in the Royal Rumble, as you mentioned earlier, Cole.
Yeah, Johnny Gargano eliminating Jinder Mahal this year. Lasted nearly 15 minutes.
Quite impressive.
Johnny Wrestling never afraid to take it high risk. Look out, Dash and Dawson.
Gargano! And that is a classic Gargano move, taking out the Revival. Ooh, and Tomasso Ciampa and Gargano working as a team. Gargano and Ciampa in control, the tag team champions.
Suplex, down goes Dawson, the Black Heart, beginning to roll. Big time knee finds its mark.
Cover by Ciampa. Dawson almost had him an ear fall.
What a night, what a time to make your presence known here in WWE. We're on the road to WrestleMania. It's going to be so impactful to be able to walk away with any kind of a victory or a great showing here tonight.
Ciampa now with double underhook. Beautiful teamwork by the Revival, preventing Ciampa's maneuver.
Here comes Wilder. Shoulders down. Is it enough here for the Revival to knock him off tonight? No. Ciampa manages to get out at a count of two.
Successful with that in the past. Tonight it wasn't enough to get it done past Ciampa.
Listen, I know Dash and Dawson were fully aware of what they signed up for tonight. They know Ciampa and Gargano so very well, so familiar both teams are with one another.
Anyone who was able to see that 2 out of 3 falls match at NXT TakeOver Toronto, I mean, this is unbelievable we get to see here tonight on Raw.
And again, that was, oh my God! What a strike from Ciampa.
Oh, and Dawson caught him with a right of his own.
Dawson had that one scouted.
Tag, here comes Wilder. Dash Wilder into the ring, double team now by the tag champs, the Revival.
About the shatter machine.
Shatter machine.
No, no, Gargano, Ciampa, roll him up. Roll him up.
And a kick out at two.
Wilder barely escaped.
Oh!
Nasty hip toss into the buckle.
Tag.
Gargano now legal. Boom.
DDT planting Wilder. Cover by Gargano. Is it enough here? Almost had him in a kick out.
Less than a half a second away from a massive victory on their debut matchup on Monday Night Raw.
Not if Scott Dawson has anything to say about it.
Driving Ciampa into the barricade. And Gargano rolled through, caught Dawson right in the side of the face.
Wilder from behind. Wait, great counter by Johnny Gargano.
To put him away in another near fall. And Wilder now rolled up by Gargano.
Inside cradle.
Shoulders are down. Did he get him? No. 2 count.
Gargano sent to the outside.
Launches himself and got caught.
Johnny was looking for a spear through the ropes. Wilder had it scouted. Gargano's in dangerous territory right now.
And now the Revival looking to put away the upstarts. Gargano and Ciampa face first goes Johnny Gargano. Cover by Scott Dawson. Hook of the leg. There's two, and it's Ciampa saving the matchup.
Take another look back at this action. Scott Dawson planting Gargano from atop Wilder's shoulders. Ciampa, ever aware of the situation, breaks up the pinfall attempt and continues the matchup for his team.
Now Wilder dumped out of the ring. Dawson sends Ciampa flying.
Dawson and Gargano, once again, the legal competitors inside the ring.
Scott Dawson looks like he's had just about enough of these two tonight.
And Scott Dawson, what? Trying to launch Gargano out of the ring, and Johnny caught him.
Super kick to the bridge of the nose, and what a right.
Oh, there he goes.
First time didn't work, the second one landed. Here comes the NXT champion.
Oh, we've seen this before. Old DIY. Super kick and knee.
Wilder might, Dawson might be out.
Ciampa with the cover. They pinned the tag team champions.
Here are your winners. The team of the NXT North American champion, Johnny Gargano, and the NXT champion, Tomasso Ciampa.
What a victory tonight for Ciampa and Gargano on their debut coming up here from NXT.
Talk about landing on the map. Anyone who doesn't know about chopping Gargano know exactly what they're getting themselves into now.
In the closing moments of the matchup, Scott Dawson full speed ahead into a waiting Johnny Gargano spear. Tag is made, and this tandem offense, that very maneuver, led Ciampa and Gargano to the top of the tag team mountain in NXT. Once again, rely on Old Faithful for a big time debut.
Gargano and Ciampa, what a win here tonight!